Shalom dostum yaro.
Taklarinin tuma kare, yaram mishtir karle yikistan, bir sangadir yaram istan.
Yerlerde limon sarı eğir salır budakları, dağlarının duma karı yaranmıştır varlı kışlan, sengerdir yaramıştan.
Kramon lumona kran, yudum uzun kuzlarikti,
darma çeyret kumboyle kore.
Kendim geçir Karabağ'dan, gel o dağdan, gel bu dağdan. Akşam üstü koy uzaktan, avalansın kanın sesi, Karabağ'ın şikestesi.
Ey azad gün, azad insan, doyunca iş bu bahadan. Bizim hali harcalardan, şarçılarlar kölgesine. August Günaş ölkesine.
Harcının anayınsa, doyunca iş bu bahada. Bizim havlu halkalarla, serçinarlar çölgesine. August Günaş ölkesine.
Ölen,
ölen,
ölen, derin. Değil yeten, bu da derin. Artık diyar Birdən bizim bacıya bax, səxələri sağ-sağ, buruqları haykırara, nara salır boş çollara, isiqlanır xardaqlara.
Nazlan gönçə sarıl bula, sahilara sinagara, bizim baki bizim bula, işinə bir kulak sözüm.
Gözlərə görə o gün ki sən, ağ bayrağı bir səhərdən, İlham aldım, yarandım mən, gülür torpaq, gülür insan, qoca şərqin qapısına.
Ləməni güzəlbətən, qırsaz gəlir istəyəndən, azərlədiyim təşkilətdən, mülək edilən hər bir zaman, Azərbaycan, Azərbaycan.
From Republic of Srpska, that is part of Bosnia and Herzegovina. Well, I just want to say thank you to Amelia who introduced us to this great project. My students were very excited to say something in your language, and it was very fun to see them learn the lines from that beautiful Azerbaijan song. We're looking forward to see the video full and complete, and I hope that Lamia, you and your colleagues will be very satisfied, and please send us full videos so that we can see it too. Well, we're sending our best wishes and greetings from Bosnia and Herzegovina. Thank you and see you soon. Bye.
Hi, it's Micah Brand in Spain. We were very happy to be part of this poem recital and to learn something about Azerbaijani culture and language. And I was also interested to learn about Ramiz Guliyev, the famous tar player who Lamia introduced me to. Thanks again for letting us be part of this.
Hello, good morning. My name is Manel Boalia from Kerouan, Tunisia. I was really happy to participate with you in this poem. It's great. I like it. My students also, they liked your language and they were happy to participate with you about your country. I like it. I'm trying to discover it. I think it's great and nice. Thank you.
Hello. It's Ezgi from Istanbul, Turkey. I'm an English teacher in middle school here. I'm very happy to be the part of this project. Reading an Azerbaijan poem is a very fascinating thing for my students, and it provides my students to learn a new culture and language. And congratulations to Miss Lamia, who is my friends also, and love from Turkey.
Hello, my name is Blanca Rosales. I'm an English teacher and I am from Mexico. It's a pleasure to be here and to take part of this project and to know about Azerbaijan through a poem, a beautiful poem, and to know about its culture and history. For me, it's very nice to help to Miss Namilla, and I appreciate her invitation and to be part of this one. Thank you.
Sevgili öğrenciler ve Lamia Hocam, merhaba, iyi günler. Size İstanbul'dan kucak dolusu selamlar gönderiyorum. Projenizi çok beğendim ve ben de bir öğrencimle katkı sağlamak istedim. Bir dörtlük okuduk biliyorsunuz, sizlere gönderdim. Çok güzel bir proje. Azerbaycan'ın yemeğini yemiş, suyunu içmiş birisi olarak Azerbaycan'ı çok seviyorum ve çok özlüyorum. Son olarak, kurban olum Azerbaycan, o mukaddes toprağına, bakı digit evladına, goy sevinsin her bir ana.
My name is Dansu Boniface from Benin. My country is very lucky to be part of this good project. Yes, Benin has experienced the wonderful Azerbaijan language through a very good poem. I sincerely hope that it will be reissued next year. Thank you very much, Mrs. Lamia.
Hi all, I'm Sajna. I'm an English teacher from India. First of all, I would like to express my sincere gratitude towards Ms. Lamia for initiating a wonderful project like this, which helps to increase the bond between different countries. Before being a part of this project, I was unaware of the country Azerbaijan. But now, not only me, even my kids are extremely interesting to know more about the place Azerbaijan, and of course they are eagerly waiting for the video. And Azerbaijan is a wonderful place with wonderful people, and the poem is amazing. As you all know, Azerbaijani is an entirely different language for me and for my kids, so I thought I have to take more effort to make them pronounce the words, pronounce the lines. But what happens is extremely different, entirely opposite. Within seconds, they learn the lines, and even they're asking me for the English translations of the poem. So the main aim of making a video like this is done correctly, and it's a successful attempt. Thank you, Lamia. We enjoyed a lot while making this video. Thank you again. I love Azerbaijan. Sagol.
Hi, Lamia. This is Misa Nakayama from Japan. Thank you for inviting us. It's an awesome project, and we're happy to celebrate the Independence Day of Azerbaijan with many students from various countries this time. Before trying to read Azerbaijan poem, we started from getting to know your country. Actually, almost all my students didn't know where it is for sure. Only one or two students said it was the country near the Caspian Sea. After checking the location on the map, we watched a documentary TV program introducing Azerbaijan, and we found some things in common. My students are very interested in your country and culture. Now we feel much closer to Azerbaijan. This project gave us a wonderful opportunity to read a poem in foreign language, but to discover a new world. I'm so happy to know you, Ramir. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Cindy. I'm a high school student from Indonesia. I like the video of Azerbaijan you made. I also like the international program of Chain Cultural Reading Project and the international Zoom conference we have. They have given me more experience and knowledge, especially about the history and beauty of Azerbaijan. Well, that's all for me. Keep up your great work.
We have Azerbaijan!
Hello everyone, I'm Lamia Bagiova from Azerbaijan, Tashkistan. I'm also an English teacher, and I am the one who created this video activity. To be honest, I didn't expect such a great result, because all the teachers got really enjoyed, and when I heard that the students were really happy when they were included such a video, and when I heard that they were eager to know about Azerbaijan, and even when they eager to get value wise, it really made me happy. The aim creating such a video was to promote my country, spread love, friendship among the other countries. And I want to thank all the participant teachers and their lovely students for their great contribution in this video, because I saw the countries that I had never imagined that I could share this activity in such countries such as Benin, Mexico, Japan, and the other countries as well. And I am happy to know all the teachers. I am happy to know all the students, and I am happy that I could share all my aim. And I hope we will gather around the other projects in the sooner future. Thank you for your participation. Thank you, dear students, for your participation as well. Greetings from Azerbaijan.